Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to Little Busters. Just finished doing some studying at the Home Economics Club Room with Kud, and learned quite a bit about her her family setup, and well, not family setup, but more like a little bit of history on her family and such, and about how they're like got this whole nationality complications and such. Kud bowed to me at the entrance to the boys' dorm. I had meant to part company with her at the club room, but she insisted on walking me up to here. I feel we made great progress today. I feel quite certain we would be able to pass geography and history.
Tiki, yokattara yashoku ni demo tabete kudasai.
She handed me a couple of foil-wrapped packages. They were cold.
Yaki onigiri desu. Ryou no kyoyoubu ni aru denshi renji de atatamete tabete kudasai.
Thanks, Kud. Can I really have these? Sorry about the yawn. I'll restate it. Thanks, Kud. Can I really have these?
作り置きして冷凍してあったものなので構いません。熱いお茶と一緒にどうぞです。
All right. Thanks a lot. I'll see you tomorrow.
はいです。See you later, Tiki.
Bye, Kud. After waving farewell to her, I made my way back to our room. Oh, Masato, you're here. Welcome back.
Oh, 遅かったな、リキ。ん？なんだ、いい匂いだな、それ。何持ってんだよ？
Roasted onigiri Kud gave me. Will you close the door? My hands are full.
Oh, うまそうだな。
Having closed the door, he started staring hungrily at the rice balls in the tray I was holding. The fragrance of burnt miso was really alluring. You can have some too if you study for the exam with me.
なんでだよ。焼きおにぎりと勉強は関係ないだろう。
They were an award, a reward for helping Kud study for the tests. As such, they have everything to do with studying. Yes, they do. Kud gave these to me as snacks to eat while I study.
くそ、裏ではそんな取引が。
I'm quite sure she did it out of kindness. In anguish, Masato was struggling to make his decision.
しょうがない。食ったらノートを開くぜ。
How about you open your notebook before you start eating them? I told you, they're to be eaten while we study. Not after, during. Okay, I give up. I'll give you two of them. I don't think I could eat all of them myself anyway.
Yahoo!
I picked up one rice ball and dug in. The crisply textured rice mixed with the hot flavor of miso magnificently. Mixed with... Okay. My brain shut down and tried to figure out what this sentence means. The crisply textured rice mixed with the hot flavor of miso magnificently. You're saying the rice plus the hot flavor of the miso when mixed together. Magnificent. Magnifique. Mwah. The onigiri tasted excellent.
めちゃくちゃうめえ。いや、それより上だ。リンが言うところのくちゃくちゃうめえ。
In a blink of an eye, Masato gobbled up two rice balls.
作ったのは空港だって？
Hmm? Yeah, so it seems.
どうした、アリキ？
Kud's good at making Japanese dishes, isn't she? Masato's face was asking, so what? But I ignored it and pressed on. Why did the music stop playing? She likes making them. But at the same time, she also thinks it's weird that she likes making them. And I knew she was even worried about what other people thought of her being a member of the Home Economics Club. Her family is very international. I flipped through the pages of the Atlas. I learned that from her today. That gap is what makes Kud who she is to us, but well, she herself wasn't comfortable with that. What was causing Kud grief was that others didn't see her the same way she saw herself. Masato? I don't want to make too loud of a noise because there are people sleeping, so... Wait. Here, let me grab that. There we go, let's do it. The sound of the Atlas being flipped over. I noticed he was staring at me with an uncharacteristically serious face.
Yeah, none demo ne.
He licked his fingers and lay flat on the floor. Come on, tell me, Masato.
So you koto wa dane ni datte aru daro sa.
What?
None demo ne yo.
Don't be cheeky with me, man. He let out a yawn.
眠いな。寝るか。
Hold on a second. Weren't you gonna study?
また明日にする。おやすみ、リキ。
You know, Masato, some people would envy your ability to just fall asleep like... Already? You should get in your own bed, Masato. In a moment, he had already started snoring. Jeez, at least finish what you were saying. Oh well, I guess it's all right. I murmured, putting a blanket over him. Good morning. Ohio. It was early in the morning.
Hiki, good morning desu.
Good morning, Kud. Masato and the others had been summoned by Kyosuke and gone somewhere. I wonder what happened. Too bad. I was hoping I'd have more time than usual to play with them since I got up early. Kud seemed to be on day duty and was fluttering around. When I saw that, I remembered the question from last night. There was a question? Oh yeah, that's right. I remember now. Where if I could find the country that she said that she stayed the longest in. I'll help Kud first though.
Kokoban keshi. Te kemuri ga gyakuryu shite masu.
Jeez, I can't help but intervene. Kud, you have to be sure to open all the windows first. Guess I don't have a choice. With a sigh, I started to help her. Lunchtime. The weather was nice. Kud was flipping through her flashcards on the grass beside the cafeteria. I was lying next to her, gazing up to the sky.
A friend in need is a friend indeed.
A friend in need is a friend indeed. You don't have to add it with do. What did I say?
In his hour of need.
In her hour of need. I sat up. That reminds me, Kud. Are you and Kamari-san still making vocabulary flashcards? Just one moment. For the prosperity.
Hi, 続いてますよ。この単語帳で5冊目でしょうか。くるがやさんも時々手伝ってくれます。まさか かの時の真の友ってやつですね。
Just as I tried to nod to her with a smile, we heard a dog bark. Which was kind of funny because I thought that was like the sound of like rubber rubbing against each other. Rubber against rubber. It sounded like a squeak, and I was like, what was that noise? Did I move my chair in a funny way?
そこの二人、芝生は立ち入り禁止よ。
Why hello there, Miss Futaki. A cold voice ordered us. There were Strelka and a prefect standing above us and looking down hard on us.
Oh, すみません。今すぐどけます。
Hold it, Kud. We don't have to.I'm sure students are allowed to stay on the grass beside the cafeteria during lunch break. Unless the rules have changed, that is. Oh. I lost track of time. I pointed at the wrappings of the bread I had bought at the school store. The prefect glanced at it. Don't give me that. She gave a disapproving snort and left.
怖い人でしたね。
Like you try to explain something to somebody and they immediately give you attitude, like oof, whatever. It's like I'm just trying to point out, you know, the things that make sense, and you're over here like whatever, I don't care. This doesn't make sense. I'm right, you're wrong. Like clearly not. She was partially right though.We can't always stay on the grass here. She seemed like somebody who played everything completely by the book. Well, I guess that's how prefects are supposed to be, though. Oh my! Oh my! Doggo! Doggo, doggo, doggo! However, as the alarm went off not too long ago, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here.So, thank you all very much for watching, and ciao for now. Ciao for now.